So I'm thinking about medical technology right now, and it's the year 2021 now. And I'm thinking that when we look back in history to 100 years to 1921, we see medicine as being backward and underdeveloped, and there was very little medicine back in 1921. So I'm thinking the same principle applies 100 years in the future. So in the year 2121, they will look back on me now, living in 2021, and see me living in a backward world medically. And there'll be so much that's developed in medicine in the year 2121. Maybe there'll be cures for cancer and diabetes and things. There'll be huge advances, and medicine will be much more developed 100 years in the future than it is now. So I'm wondering what kind of changes there'll be that will make people in 2121 see me the same way I see people living in 1921. So it's interesting to wonder what kind of things will be invented and developed that the changes that men will bring into medicine. I think it's interesting.